Hey friends, this is Quarantine Time with Galen, and we are talking about very relevant content for what we're all experiencing right now in this temporary new sort of workplace. And this week, I'm talking about prioritization and the fact that it is extremely important right now for companies, organizations, teams, individuals to be crystal clear focused on exactly what is the right work that we need to be doing right now. What's the important work for us overall, and like, what do we specifically need to be getting done? Because I've seen this many times out there on memes and around the internet that people aren't just simply working from home right now. People are in the middle of a crisis at home trying to get work done. Their kids are running around, their dogs are running around barking. There's all kinds of stuff that's happening. And so as a result of that, performance is lower, engagement is lower, morale is lower. People have a lot of stuff going on mentally and everything. It's unrealistic to expect that we can hold the same high bar that we always do, right? Just we are experiencing something temporary and have to acknowledge what's true about that and what's real. And I think one way to be successful throughout all of that is to be really, really crystal clear about like what is the important work that we need to be doing right now, and just step-by-step focus on those things. Put everything into bite-sized chunks and just be laser-focused instead of being like, we still have all these, everything that we've always been trying to do is get clear, get focused, and prioritize. There's a car driving by, so we'll wait till the car's gone. Nobody wants to listen to a car drive by. It's a bus for Providence, oh, the place. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I feel it inside my bones. Inside my bones. Inside my bones. Dun, 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 d